Raining.
Hey there, friend. Look, we're in some real trouble. Maybe you can help.
What do you need?
It's these damn greenskins, the super mutants. Whenever they come through, we just have to run away or hide. They take everything they can eat and destroy most everything else. And if they ever took us by surprise, we'd all be dead. We can't live like this. Please, you gotta help us.
Do you know where they're coming from?
We have a pretty good idea. I hope you can find them and wipe them out.
Feeling eyes on my back.
Playtime's over!
Yes.
Thank you.
Don't make me carry that worthless crap.
I was just starting to have fun.
Firm kill. Perfectly nice houses and no one living in them. That's not a good sign. Safety off. I think we have company.
Thank you.
point of picking up that junk? Perfectly nice houses and no one living in them. That's not a good sign.
Thank you.
answers we're looking for are inside that house. Perfectly nice houses and no one living in them. That's not a good sign. Rick, you should teach me that sometime.
Rex isn't
wasn't changed on having to look over your shoulder.
For the 10th time. Yes.
What do you want me to do about it?
Super mutants would kill me in seconds.
Rex got himself into this mess. He'll have to figure out how to get out of it.
Gotta sign off. One of the super mutants is coming.
I'm Anne Hargreaves. George and Rex and I run this radio station.
Hey.
I'm worried about Rex. Those super mutants are so brutal.
I suppose you want me to go help him.
Oh, I thank you for offering. I'm ever so grateful.
What do you do here?
I used to make the costumes.
George Cooper. Damn glad to meet you. Rex sounds like he's gotten himself into trouble.
Have fun
again.
With this junk. I have no idea what any of it does.
Yes, he's in quite a pickle.
Is that some kind of pun about super mutants being green? I appreciate the attempt at levity, but my mood is quite dour, what with Rex being in the hands of those brutes.
Now, where did I put my script?
Help or mayday or whatever it is one says. My name is Rex Woodward. I'm being held prisoner from the top of Trinity Tower.
This place looks untouched.
Hell yeah.
Is that possible?
Oh, shit! Gotta sign off. One of the super
she sells seashells by the seashore.
Hi.
I'm worried about Rex. Those super mutants are so brutal.
I'm being held prisoner on the top of Trinity Tower.
How would you like to work for me as a seamstress?
Sending this to repeat. Oh, shit! Gotta sign off. One of the super mutants is coming. Help, or mayday, or whatever it is one says on a radio. My name is Rex Goodman.
That does sound interesting. Okay, I'll do it. I think I'll enjoy making clothing.
WRVR is our pride and joy.
Oh, shit! Gotta sign off. One of the super mutants is coming. Help, or mayday, or whatever it is one says on a radio. My name is Rex Goodman. I'm being held prisoner on the top of Trinity Tower.
Here's a thing. A sort of note, I guess, from a sponsor here.
Good job, but can you do a blindfold?
Oh! Ah! Face me, you coward!
Yeah.
Take everything you can carry. See a thing in here.
Sweet.
This is a pleasant change. I can hear myself thinking here. Quiet here. Usually means something's about to go very wrong. Sneaking's out of the question in here. Quiet here. Usually.
Those super mutants won't be bothering you again.
I guess you were the right person for the job, huh? Thanks, friend. Hey, by the way, feel free to use our workshop. I'm glad to come.
Stitched up. I'll get to it when I get to it.
We consider this a friendly reminder.
I've never been the hammer and nails sort of guy.